Hey, Grace Love. Wow, what a privilege to be sharing God's word with you today. I'm just so excited to activate and release a passion and an anointing and a compassion for the lost, for the broken, for those that are needing Christ. It is my desire to see the church empowered to live like, be like, and do like Jesus Christ, that we are salt of the earth. Christ in us, the hope of glory, He has made us to be that flavor and that fragrance to be spread all around. Colossians 4 verse 6 says, always let your conversation be full of grace, seasoned with salt. We are meant to have a salt factor, salty life in all that we do. You see, we don't need a huge tablespoon of salt. That could just mess up a good meal. But just a pinch of salt can go a long way in making a meal incredibly flavorsome and awesome. God wants you to bring a pinch, a contribution, however small it is, from each and every single one of us that can bring great kingdom impact wherever we go. You see, we have our salt roots, which is our lifestyle. It's the places that you and I go to every single day. You might be doing school runs at this time or in the next term to come. And those places are opportunities where people, you can interact and make an impact. So kindness and encouragement, a word of life, the gospel. Tell them about Jesus Christ, His death, His burial, and His resurrection. Your small contribution can make a huge change in someone's life. So you got your salt roots, the school runs, the shopping malls, the places where you do your hobbies, your activities, where you go and shop every day. Those people that you encounter, you can bring change. Those are your salt roots. Our salt pans, where salt is collected in dunes and where they are basically drawn from. Well, we need to fill our lives with the salt of heaven, with the fragrance of Christ, with the flavor of Christ. And we need to do that by spending time with Him. That when we spend time in intimacy, we'll be fueled for the mission. And when we abide in Him, so we will produce much fruit. And so you have your salt pans where you can draw this life and this flavor from. You have your salt roots in which you are going about your day, lifestyle Christianity, to be a normal Christian, to look like, be like, and do like Jesus Christ. And that you would go and spread this fragrance wherever you are. God bless you, Grace Life. I'm so excited to be with you on Sunday. And I want to speak more about the salty life as a Christian. God bless.